Red Ben Clempson. Dresses like he's on the way to church. Acts like he's never heard a sermon. Rob enough trains, one of these companies is gonna put a price on your head, or maybe all of them. He's a hero to some folks, a villain to others, and most likely somewhere in between. Hey, this might interest you. A fella he used to run with lost his leg, became real bitter with it. He's got himself a vested interest in Ben's demise. Meet him over at Mercer Station. He might tell you where to go.
Hey, you looking for Red Ben?
She told me you'd be here, but you better hurry up if you want to catch him.
They took over a train up near Armadillo. By now, they'd be going at quite a clip. So you have to find them near Tumbleweed and get on board somehow. And that's all I can give you for free. Pastor made me a cripple. But that don't mean I'm gonna give him up on the plate for nothing. All right, then. Let me see. By the time you get to him, the train will be going through here. Get there quick. You'll find him. Get out, and don't tell him I sent you.
Thank you. kill you!
Steal.
bet y'all think you're smart. Real clever getting one over on the Terror of the Rails. The train robbery king, huh? You ain't. I'm down, but I ain't out. You hear me? I'm coming back from this. Ain't no chains can tie me. Ain't no cell can hold me in. There's gonna be another chapter written in my book. I've been in worse scrapes than this, and I come back. I always do. You count me out, you'd be a fool. This ain't over till it's over. Mock me on that. They took a state full of lawmen, a bounty big as a house, and a backstabbing little bastard to bring me down, and I still ain't beat. No, indeed. I don't call this beat. I call this a minor inconvenience. Our journey together is almost over. I ain't gonna miss you. I tell you that for free. Now let's get this done.
There's something peaceful about this backcountry. That is, till it starts raining lead.
I agree. Put him in an open cell and we'll get you paid up. Is your due and nothing less.
Come on. Looks like I owe you some money. Get the body out of here, and I'll arrange you some cash.